Hey guys, it's Reimagine Slash Perhaps, and welcome back to Let's Play Assassin's Creed 3. It's time to go and take care of the forts in New York. I'm surprised at how well that last episode went. It was almost exactly an hour. I mean, there was about 2 minutes cut out. Plus some loading screens probably, and dead air, and failed attempt stuff. Yeah, so it's more like 55 minutes, but... Oh shit. I didn't mean to. But yeah, that's... Oh my god, it was... Jesus Christ. Now's my chance. Yoink! I mean... Good, good, good. There we go. Got him. Got him. Die. Come on. New trophy unlocked at the manor. Neat. I'm getting all sorts of trophies here. Except for the ones that I want. Two, one, boom! Come on. That was a hell of a kill streak there. Right, let's grab the chest first. go. Yoink. Ooh, that's a lot of money. They really didn't hear any of what was going on behind them. Fucking numpties. Anyway, it's only been 6 minutes. Jesus Christ. And now we're off to the other fort. Thankfully not that far from a travel point. Fighting away here too. Weird how they can just let me walk in and do that. He's up there. That's interesting. Oh, come on. You can't climb up that? Really? Okay, well. They really don't care about me running around in here. I see. Gotcha. God damn it. Fuck. I need my assistant. Okay. Damn it. Damn it! I hate circle. The game's probably not gonna let me do that again. Or maybe it will. There's no... Right, what I need to do is grab the chest first. Kill him, run away, then go back in and go to the keg. Or I could probably do the stealth kill here. They won't see me. Do it right here, yeah. Because I don't have any... No. Unless... So that I don't get any heat on me. Now where's that chest? Oh my god. He actually got away with it. He survived. Oh! 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 That's beautiful. Oh! Right, let's go back up here towards the flag. That's a very crunchy sound effect there, Ubisoft. And just like that, we're done with this fort as well. 15 minutes! Yeah! So that's good. However, before we go to that, I'm going to nip back to Boston, search for that bloody last almanac page. And hopefully be able to get closer to 100%. Oh, there it is. Well, wasn't that simple? Let's go grab it. this building. Hopefully this shouldn't be too painful. That actually wasn't too painful. We did it! That's all of the almanacs now gotten. So all we have left are feathers and chests in the frontier. Guess we better start doing it. I also have to go looking for the other sort of the missions, the societies. That's the thing. That's the hunting society right there. That's what I need to go do in order to unlock their stuff, basically. So let's go do that now. Let's go grab that now and then. To talk to them. Hey there, buddy. You wanna talk to me? Oh no. No, hang on. I already have them. Right. Okay. Okay, so instead of going activating that, what? Oh, who cares? Let's start going around and grabbing all of the, viewpoints. The final ones in the game. But probably the most dangerous to get because of wild animals. Mainly though, they're probably all up in trees, which sucks. Fuck's sake, Connor. Come on. I can't see what I'm trying to get to. Oh, that. No. Come on. Climb, you bastard. Climb. And he's the literal definition of bastard. Since he was born out of wedlock. You're a bit out of the way, aren't you? No! Climb this one, for God's sake. Because I hear something nearby. And I don't want to disturb them. At least not too much. God damn it, Connor! That was a hairy situation. Oh God, end me now. sink. I think I'll grab this chest while we're here, because this is kind of out of the way. It made sense to. Fuck's sake. There we go. That's out in the middle of nowhere. Perfect. I've got so much time to kill. God, this is that path. Oh God. Fuck that mission. Oh boy. I'm not ready for this. Fuck this. No. Fuck. Go that way. Oh fuck! Not again, no no no. Stop it. Go away. Bad doggy. Oh. Oh no, there's another one. So back of them. Why? Climb, Connor. Yeah, you didn't expect me to climb up here, did you? You bastards. Is that the last one? No, there's two right next to each other there. Oh boy. Oh, there's the frontiersman. Right. Okay.
once in the Kentucky frontier trapping and skinning elk. Well along my third bale when they came upon us. No less than a dozen Shawnee hunters had us surrounded at the point of musket and arrow. My bush partner froze up stiff. The fear chilled me the same, but I managed to muster what little Shawnee I was knowing. The leader spoke too quick, but I gathered we was poaching. Having crossed into their territory a month or so hence, their musket barrels stared us down, the heads of their arrows smiling sharp at our backs. I bumbled a proposition and busted Shawnee. Our full piece, my three bales, and my partner's two less a half, in exchange for us quitting the Shawnee bush on our own legs. Leader nods to his boys. They load up our take and start back into the trees. The honcho stays a spell longer, just staring. Staring right through us with his two black eyes. And then he was gone. We picked up, set back east the way we came. Months of profit lost, but our own hides intact. Never saw the Shawnee again, but I know they was following us. I could feel their eyes on our backs, clear to North Carolina.
What a story. What a story, Mark. Anyway, now we have them on our things. Underground network. Okay, we've done that. So we only have 5 underground entrances and the fort, which we only have one of, all the way up there. Let's see here. Where was I headed? Oh, right, up there. Honestly, I'm just gonna head west from here. I should probably get some ammo while I'm here. It could probably be helpful. Who's a good doggo? Grab this chest while I'm passing by. I can hear it, but I can't see it. Is it up? It's probably up. In here, isn't it? Yeah, I can see it. Just need to find the giant gaping hole of an entrance. Okay, fair enough. $32,000. Jesus Christ. I believe that means I could buy half the weapons in the game, but I'm not going to. This is 100% in the game, is like long stretches of nothing followed by lots of failure and the odd little success. Up there, then. What are you waiting for exactly, Connor? There we go. Weird how it wasn't letting me do that for a second. One's over there. There's a feather that I will grab right now because it's literally right there. I didn't go to the store. Fuck. Another one of these. There we go. Not as hard as the second time. I believe this is the last one that I'm going for now. Wait, there are two for... Oh. I'm missing one on the maps. Damn it. Who could still see me there? I mean, really, come on. Oh boy, that's not good. There we go. Damn it. Let's do it this way. Why do you do this to me? It wasn't letting me press X then, I don't know why. Connor, for fuck's sake. Why did you do that? Why did you do that? Oh, this tree, this. Oh, this is an asshole. We've done this twice before, Connor. Come on. Ubisoft. This is why you don't use trees as fucking viewpoints. Okay. We're fine for now. Or not, apparently. Oh, thank God. We got past that bullshit. You regret playing a game. Well, this is making me regret let's playing this entire series. And no, I'm not being hyperbolic. Whereabouts do I want to be? Right there. And then, nope. Go over there. Come on. Finally. God, that sucked. Right, let's go off of this fort while we're down here. That looks like a place for a bloody treasure. a fort. God damn it. I am so fucking annoyed with that tree. You know what, let's grab this feather while I'm fucking here. I need to go from here. Got it from here. Trying to do a back eject here. There we go. That's better. Another feather obtained. Right, let's try and make our way in here stealthily. I've no idea how they managed to see me then. Get out of the water, Connor. Here we go. That was pretty easy. Oh boy. On. There we go. No, you don't. Please make it to the chest before the... There we go. Good enough. Oh, for God's sake, it would be another set of enemies. They can't get to me. Ha 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 ha. Losers. Give up your search already. There we go. Right. Go down here. Destroy this powder keg. Come on. There we go. Sorry about bumping the microphone then. Right, up there we go. Oh, it's right there. Okay. really. Bloody blind and deaf guards. Ruining the British way. Fucking hell. Don't need to see that. One more down. Let's go and check up there, because that looks very suspicious. Wow, really have 40,000. Remember when I didn't need money? Yeah, now I kind of do. Even though I do have 40,000. I need quite a lot of it. I suppose what I could be doing is, sending him off to do missions. Do it. By the way, we only ever get 6 recruits. Oh, that's nice. God damn it, come on. Skin it, might as well. He attacked me this time. That's our long stroke of... It's going right for us! Literally what just happened. So not even the paths are safe 100% of the time. Consumables. Yes. 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 Perfect. Now we're talking. So that's a no on the fort. Well, shit. Yoink! Leave. Fucking hell, Connor. Do I have time for this? Not really, no. Well, next time on Let's Play Assassin's Creed 3. We go after the last fort and then go after all the collectibles here in the frontier. I was so close to finishing this. At least the forts today. Oh well. See you guys then.